ऋषि कपूर, बॉलीवुड्स इटर्नल रोमांटिक हीरो, डाइज एट 67. द वेटरन एक्टर फेम्ड फॉर हिज रोमांटिक रोल्स. ही वॉज पार्ट ऑफ द कपूर एक्टिंग डिनेस्टी विच हैज लॉन्ग डोमिनेटेड बॉलीवुड द हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री. द एक्टर मेड अ ह्यूज स्प्लैश इन 1973 विथ हिज फर्स्ट लीड रोल इन बॉबी. इट इज अ टीनेज लव स्टोरी. ही प्लेड द रोमांटिक लीड इन डजन्स ऑफ फिल्म्स ओवर टू डेकेड्स. ही मेड अ सक्सेसफुल ट्रांजिशन टू कैरेक्टर रोल्स. ऋषि कपूर डेब्यूड एज अ चाइल्ड एक्टर इन 1970 इन हिज फादर राज कपूर्स फिल्म मेरा नाम Joker. His death comes a day after the passing away of Bollywood actor Irfan Khan. Rishi Kapoor was diagnosed with cancer in 2018. After a year-long treatment in New York, he returned to India last September. He was taken to hospital on Wednesday morning after he complained of breathing difficulties, his brother Randhir Kapoor told Press Trust of India. Tributes have been pouring in for Rishi Kapoor from his fellow Bollywood actors and politicians. Amitabh Bachchan, who worked in several hit films with Kapoor, tweeted, "He's gone. Rishi Kapoor gone. Just passed away. I'm destroyed." Congress party leader Rahul Gandhi also tweeted about his death. "This is a terrible news for Indian cinema with the passing of another legend, actor Rishi Kapoor, a wonderful actor with a huge fan following across generations. He'll be greatly missed." So, BBC News, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.